Hazrat Warra, the slave freed by Mughira bin Shoba, narrates that Hazrat Mughira radiyallahu anhu wrote a letter to Hazrat Muawiyah bin Abu Sufyan radiyallahu anhu that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, after each prayer, after performing the salutation, would say, "There is no worthy of worship save Allah jalla jalaluhu. He is one and alone, without having any partner. His is the kingdom, and to him alone is all praise. And he has got power over all things, omnipotent. O Allah jalla jalaluhu, none can prevent whatever you bestow, and none can grant whatever you detain. And fortune of no rich person can avail him against you." Shoba has reported it from Mansur and said, "I heard it from Musayyab." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6330.